Alright, so just woke up. No, I actually woke up a long time ago. So now I'm just like walking around, exploring the area, and I'm gonna snap some photos and meet the guys at the river. And I'm actually having a shower. Hello, say hi. Hey, let's start for the camera. Hi, Master Charlie, good morning. Yeah, thanks, bro. It's not mine, it's the school's. Hey, nope. This is who found the ball. It's right there. Poor ball. We'll get you later. Oh, shit. I can hear them. Are you good, bro? Keith, hi Keith. Keith is this one. Hi Keith.
What's up, guys?
It's Amma, that's Jasper, and that's Scott. That's it. So the new buddies, we have Tom and we have Soup.
New buddies.
Hey, what do you guys want to do next?
What do you want to do?
We need to go back to sleep. Haha. Should we? Should we actually? Because we got time. What y'all do now?
Ready?
Okay, let's go. See ya, let's go. Jump. We'll see you in bed. So Keith, what's happening now?
On and on. After a while, they came to duck.
Go. Since you're busy, I'll ask the guy who doesn't do anything. Bro, what are you doing?
They're re-racking the place, so we're going
to meet
them and tell them the words.
Okay, thanks. Right, so the good news is, Keith, what are we doing now? Yep, football match against
the UK people.
Yeah, basically we're against England, and they are extremely good, right, Keith?
Yeah.
Can we beat them?
Yeah.
You're not thinking straight, bro. Can we beat the English people? It's forever.
work it, baby.
Help me help you.